Hey, I'm Phil.
And I'm Tara.
We're two of the pharmacists here at Healthy Choice Compounding Pharmacy, and we're going to discuss some women's health issues today.
Which women's health issues are we discussing,
Well, they're
Phil?
Not my issues, Tara. They're your issues.
Okay, well, women struggle a lot with bacterial vaginosis and yeast infection. So what do you have here that you make to help women with these issues?
So as you know, Tara, one of the most important things for yeast infections is their diet.
Absolutely.
So we always tell our patients that sugar is like lighter fluid for yeast. And all these women, by the time they've come to us, have failed on multiple therapies. That's why they end up at us. So one of the things that we really discuss, and one of the most important things that we discuss to them, is lifestyle. And talking about removing all sugars, alcohol, breads, carbs, anything that gets converted to sugar, because sugar is like lighter fluid for yeast. And also, sugar is really bad for you. Mm. Anything white is really just not good for you.
The whiter the bread, the sooner you're dead.
Oh, there you go.
Yeah.
And also taking a good probiotic. But boric acid is another alternative, another one of the treatments that we use for women with yeast and BV.
How does it work?
Well, as you know, when the pH rises in the vaginal tissue, that's when you get all these overgrowth. So from antibiotics, from stress, lifestyle, maybe you're just genetically predisposed to that. And what the boric acid is gonna do, it's gonna lower the pH in that vaginal tissue to more physiologic or normal. And that lower pH is gonna kill off all that bad bacteria.
Hmm. We also offer a vaginal acidophilus, which helps to balance out the microflora vaginally. Also, we have a oral
probiotic
on our supplement store website that will also help to balance out microflora.
Right, and one of the probiotics we even have in-house is a product called Friendly Flora. And it's great for women who have these yeast issues going on because it's a combination of a product called Saccharomyces boulardii, which you're aware of.
Mm-hmm.
And what Saccharomyces boulardii does is that it's a yeast that eats yeast. So it breaks that yeast cell wall so they can't replicate. And then it has a great lactobacilli base, which will help re-inoculate.
Wow, very interesting.
So what do you think of that, Tara?
I think it's a wonderful option for women who have recurrent and chronic yeast infections, who have tried a lot of things, have resistant yeast infections, and it can also be used to prevent recurrence. So it can be used weekly to prevent recurrence.
Great point.
Of these
for
infections.
For those women who are predisposed to that.
Right.
So a good probiotic, orally, vaginally, and mm-hmm. some boric acid, maybe twice a week, could be a code for success.
Yeah, I think so. But if you have any other questions, just feel free to call us here at The Healthy Choice. The phone number is 914-238-1700. Or you can email me directly at tara@hccprx.com.
Or you can email me at tara@hccprx.com. Thank you.
Thanks.